party up in here. Out quite a bit so far. Still not sputtering yet, but it has smoothed down. It's probably about time for David to go in. Refuel. Going out. Looks to be an aircraft getting ready to go out. Yeah, we want to stay away from this little cream color. Or not be in the area when he lands. He doesn't look upon PPG paramotors as a means of aviation compared to flying a real plane. So he frowns upon them. David just landed. That guy will go down there to take off, and he might dust off David's wing. He also flies quite late with no strobes or anything. Sets his own rules. Starting to smooth out, starting to get really nice. I think the weight landed on David. Hey, he's got a hand prop. Yeah, it's smoothing down out here now. It's cooling down. Hoping the sun would be out. That's okay. It'd be time for a thicker jacket. $45.60. Kind of in the sweet spot here. It looks like the guy got his airplane started. Golf course looks mighty nice today. A lot of the flooding has gone away. The grass is really green. All right. Let's see what this little green color cup or whatever it is does. It'll go down there and try to take off on the end of the field, or here it goes, hey. I think it doesn't take but 5 feet to get up in here, that little plane. And it's smooth and quiet. Whoa, just hit my wake. And I'll go ahead and go down and land. Ease up and out of here. Give it a second or two, let it clear. So I don't catch his air.
Yeah, just dive over here.